WS Poets.
And we all just stood there.
Cars sinking into the ground.
People floating.
Naked bodies disappearing into the sky like they were headed off to a rave we weren't invited to.
It was like that moment before a car crash where you can see it coming but can't do anything about.
So you just close your eyes.
And then they fell. Millions of skin cells and molecules all twisted into the human form came crashing to get down like God's promise had been broken.
But I'm starting to wonder why we had expected them to keep it.
As if the genocide, the raping, the hatred could be washed away with a simple apology.
God only has so much blood to clean us with.
We questioned what we had done to deserve this.
But now, I wonder what we have done not to.
As these bodies plummeted back towards us, the earth trembled.
The world disappeared. Skyscrapers collapsed into the ground.
Clothes hanging off the leftover limbs disintegrated. Our planet no longer floating.
Just hanging there.
We waited for Lucifer to rise from the depths of hell until we realized we demonized this planet on our own.
The only limbo we'd ever known was of our own mistakes.
The shame was punishment enough. Even the universe we were entrusted with had been dirtied by our hands. There was no need for flames when the world was already burning from our neglect.
Destroying our mother and then wondering why our father was afraid to bring us home.
And we were all quiet.
Naked, disgusted carcasses of denial just lost in our own version of the truth.
We were alone.
Together, that is.
There would be no burning flesh and rivers running red with blood.
There was only us staring at the empty space around us.
Left to look at the mess we'd made.